Donald Trump challenges loser Hillary Clinton to run against him in the 2020 presidential election. Donald Trump has challenged the worst and biggest loser of all time, Hillary Clinton, to run against him again in the 2020 U.S. presidential election. Taking to Twitter, the president said, "She just can't stop, which is so good for the Republican Party. Hillary, get on with your life and give it another try in 3 years."